attack. What are you doing?
It's beautiful here, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. Tag, we've got a whole church full of our friends and family waiting.
You scared?
A little.
Me too. I was thinking that maybe you don't love me enough.
Tag, I love you.
Do you really? I was waiting in the sacristy, and I was thinking that you really don't love me. And I've known it all along, and I've just been kidding myself.
I wouldn't be marrying you if I didn't love you.
I wake up every morning, and I thank God for bringing you into my life. I wake up in the middle of the night sometimes, just to watch you sleep. Or at the movies, and your hand brushes against mine, I can hardly breathe. You love me like that, Carol. If you care at all about me, please tell me the truth.
No. I don't. But I do love you, Tag. And I want to be with you.
Thank you.
Peace.
Yeah, never been better.
So I thought I was having a bad day. What's that?
Oh, they went ahead with the reception. You know my family. What's a little humiliation when there's free food and drink? What's wrong with me? Why can't I fall in love with a nice guy? Someone who loves me, who wants to be with me, who's honest and decent.
Mm. Boring.
God, he was dull. All that talk about fly fishing and bowling. And his glory days playing football in college.
Bowling.
Yeah. I just want to be happy. And I'm so afraid I never will be.
You will. You will.